Hello, YouTube. Sherry here with just a quick update. Fresh out of the gym, still kind of sweaty, red-faced, the whole nine yards. I'm sitting in my driveway, but the drive is just like 3 minutes. And I'm hoping the neighbors don't think I'm losing my mind sitting here talking. My husband's already looked out and said, "What are you doing?" But anyway, I just completed week five, day one. And I am so stoked because it was so easy. Compared to week four, this was a cinch. So, we'll see how I feel at the end of week five, but today was easy. I went from week four, for those who don't know, you run a 3 minute interval with walking, then a 5 minute interval with walking, and then you repeat that 3 minutes walk, 5 minutes walk. Well, this time it was, you do your warm up walk and then you run 5 minutes walk, 5 minutes walk, 5 minutes walk. So, 3 5-minute increments. I loved it. It was so much easier. Now, day two will be 2 8-minute runs with some walking in between. So, that one's going to be a little bit more of a challenge probably. And then week five, day three. See, day two is the 8 minutes. Day three is, I think, a 20-minute interval with no walking in between. So, I may not feel so hot about it by the end of the week, but let me tell you that I felt great today. I can't get over how simple or how easy it came. The third interval, when I first started it, my legs were burning a little bit. I never really got so out of breath like I used to. I had a good breathing pace going, good cadence, good running cadence going. But my legs started burning a little bit. But after just a few minutes, I just kept running. After just a few minutes, they quit. And I got that warm, fuzzy feel again. I love that. And anyway, the last 5 minute interval, my song wasn't over. And I loved the song. So I don't know how much longer I ran. It wasn't but about a minute, minute and a half maybe. But I ran on through to the end of that song. So I did run my last interval a little bit longer than 5 minutes. So we'll see how I do later this week. And I'm going to quit making this video before the neighbors do think that that woman has lost her mind. But anyway, I'll show you my house. Here we go. We're inside my PT cruiser. There's my house. My husband's already stuck his head out the door and asked me what in the world I was doing. There's his van and his truck. And, way down there, that little building in the back is our recording studio. But anyway, talk to you later. I still have to make that video about relationships because I still want to talk about that a little bit. And anyway, see you later, guys.